As a consequence of all the cards and letters and email that I've received in the last 12 months, I finally decided to make a video. This is not going to be the traditional kind of video that you see where people produce a work of art and you see all of the mechanics in producing a piece of art. This is going to be bigger than that, I hope. It will be inspirational, because if I can do anything that would make me feel wonderful, it would be to inspire you, the painter, the artist. Okay. Now, I don't want all these fingers, so I'm going to bring this, close up all these little holes. I like the shape, but I don't like all these holes. Now I'm going back into the blue, with blue, because that's a little wider than I wanted. Ooh, yes. Oh, yes. I'll try a little more. I'm losing it. Now I'm going to turn on the hairdryer to try to keep some of this image. Part of the way to keep this from all of it flowing into the catch pan is to turn some heat on. So I'm going to turn on my handy dandy dryer and we'll see if we can't keep some of this image. You've all been inspired by what we've done today, and I hope that you're giving some serious thought to some of those questions which we have laid bare. Some of them like, why am I painting? Why am I painting what I'm painting? How am I doing this? Where is it going? I think that as we enter this new millennium, it gives us an opportunity to really define who we are. And that is, I think, the privilege and the gift and the responsibility of every artist out there, to continue to evolve and grow and change, to incorporate some new ideas in the work, to develop maybe a new vocabulary to enter this new millennium with freshness and energy and vitality. I hope that's what we went into today, and that you'll join us again when we have another experience just like this.